What's up, organization? James Hsu, Las Vegas, Nevada, in the beautiful penthouse at Planet Hollywood, 35 stories up from last week's Bridge at Cosmopolitan. This is the channel where I answer questions that people send me at gynolifesocial@gmail.com. And today's question is from Oregon, and this is from Miss Deirdre. James, although our current market focuses in more local than not, we have deviled into the beginning of our out-of-state market. What is the best way to handle the overall approach? Close and then support out-of-state market. Great question. Do you want to build a business outside Oregon? Yes, 100% non-negotiable, non-debatable. Do you want to build a business in all 50 states in America? Yes, 100% non-negotiable, non-debatable. Do you want to go international, Gano Life? Yes, 100% non-negotiable, non-debatable. What is the best way to do it? Build your town. If you build your town, I can promise you that as you build an organization in Oregon, that people in Oregon may not be from Oregon. And if they are from Oregon, they happen to know people who aren't from Oregon. They happen to know people in Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Iowa, Kansas, alphabetic order. So what do I recommend? Build your massive organization. Because I promise you, you have 100, 200 active reps all going out there in Oregon, thrashing it and getting that coffee out there. I promise you, people are gonna say, my cousin in Alabama wants to do the business. My family in Miami wants to do the business. I have a Chinaman in Vegas that wants to do the business. So you're gonna find people out of state. You're gonna find people internationally. All I ever did was I built in Las Vegas. And for you, all you need to do is build in Oregon, build as big and as bad as you possibly can. I promise you, momentum will automatically start flushing out into other organizations in other states and doing that. Now, that's one way. Other way is build your list. Find out who do you know out of state. Get them onto all of the different websites that Gano Life has to offer and all the different trainings. Send them to our stuff. Send them to the stuff that you've made, I've made. Gano Life has made it. I think on this channel, they've built like 600 videos in like 4 months or something crazy. So there's so much content. Send people to them, send them samples of the coffee, and tell them, drink this coffee. Do you like it? Yeah, it was pretty good. Do you want to make more money? Yeah. Well, what if you could be the first person in this particular city to own the market? What if I helped made it so anytime someone drank coffee in the entire state of Florida, you got commission on that? Would you be open to that? Well, yeah, of course I would be. Okay, great. This is how you can get started. Boom. Get them started on X3 and go from there. So different ways to do it. I'm not right, but I'm not wrong. It's whatever works for you. Deirdre, I hope that helped out. If it didn't, let me know in the comment below and say, James, you didn't even answer the question, and retell me and I'll re-answer it again. But if I did, awesome. If you're watching this video and you don't agree with what I said, please let me know. Like I said, I'm not always right. I wanna know from other people's perspectives what you would do. I just recommend if you're already in a state, build that big, it will automatically build out itself, nationally and internationally. If you wanna join the organization, what does that mean? So you can hear all the cool updates we have and all the other questions people have, and we give free advice on how to really build your businesses. Click the subscribe so you can be a part of the organization. Give us a thumbs up, leave a comment below. Agree, disagree, let's agree to disagree. And until that next episode, we will talk to everybody soon.